Skip here. Right here putting up some game cameras in Virginia right now. And thought I'd stop in, make a video real quick. It's been a while since I make them, I'm sorry about that. But we ain't real hunting today, we're just setting up cameras while I'm wearing my Tennessee shirt. I mean, hoodie. And we'll see what goes on today. This dead log here, I'm supposed to place the camera facing down that way because my dad thinks the deer is crossing through. All right, if you can see that right there, I got the camera set up right there. Can you see it? Oh, that's the back camera, hang on. Knock down this tree right here. That tree. Kind of lost right now in these woods, and everybody knows there's a tip. You got to find directions, north, south, west, and that other one, but we got to find it, and then from there we got to designate ourselves back to where our designated vehicle is. Wind's blowing that way, so I would say that north is probably over there. So that means south. If I use my skills, I located a house. You see that way over there? The closest house was west because the moss on the trees always face south. So we're gonna go over there. I'm getting real close to this house over there, and I think a crazy person lives in there, okay? I'm gonna let you guys hear some of these noises that come from his house. Give me a minute. I think I'm gonna go try to talk to him. Hello? It's Skip. You might know me from my YouTube channel. I'm pretty popular. I got like 50 subscribers. Hello? Well, I guess I'll get going then. There ain't nothing here. Ain't nobody. Not really sure what it is. Sounds big, whatever it is. I see something. Something's coming. My storage about to run out of my phone, so I gotta end this video quick. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I thought this was gonna be a scary video. But I guess not. So yeah. The heck? All right.